testing the new Otlo shirt with the special zones, and I will show you it more in detail. So this is it, is the performance, the active spine. What is the spine? Now that's what you see here, and it is nothing like a little bit of print. It's real rubbery, very tight stuff on the body. Like, this is the normal running shirt from Otlo, which is just great. My size M, also nice details, but this is just like in the fabric. Also here on the back, in the fabric. But it's a great running shirt. This goes way further. It's a little bit more expensive. It is the active spine. So for me, runner, weightlifting, I'm just like a runner, and hiking, that's also kind of for me. What it gives you, yeah, of course, it's like a posture shirt. It's the number one that they mentioned, so I should do that too. That's for me not really important, but if it gives that, if it results in better running, that's then it's just great. So postural stability by aligning shoulder, spine and torso. This is nice. Increase oxygen intake. And yeah, I can make like a big review, go measure watts on the running shoe, but yeah, like I did measure like the watts on my racing bike with the Ceramic Pro cage on the backside. Those are just minor differences, but yeah, it's just nice. So increase the oxygen intake to allow maximum chest expansion, so low compression, and reduce muscle fatigue, stimulating blood circulation and reduces muscle vibration. So let me show you also the backside. So here it is in the sunlight, the active spine. You really feel it when you put it on. Of course, you don't go running in a cotton shirt. You have like the normal running shirts, also the other Otlo shirt, but this is like a new thing. It's also not like an undershirt like this one, but it has very thin, that's nice, very thin fabric here. So you can see my finger through the fabric, so it's very light and airy, so that's nice. But it has the active spine structure, so if you want to read this, just pause the video and read it. What you have is the X-Lite, so dry on hot days and during intense activities, light, warm, extra warm. So the different systems on the body. Again, size M for me just perfect. It fits normal like you would expect an M to fit, but it's really, yeah, tight. But I think it's just time to go running. Afterwards today I will do some swimming, also with this nice new wetsuit of mine, just perfect.